eyes and I can see the hurt, I see the pain. The feeling that I had.